give up.
Deal with
truck. He passed out bags. He worked hard. He loved it. Yes. Even his wife helped.
Thank you.
we want to make sure you're watching WBQP-TV 12.8 while you're tuning in to Choice 106.9 WRNE. Christmas holiday season. We're going to be thinking about you, hoping you have a peaceful and spirit-led holiday with your family. Established for about 25 or 30 years, so they know what they're doing, and we're honored that they have appointed Art as the president in America. So we look forward to it. If you stay tuned to our website, you'll find out more information about how to get involved and how to be a part of that institute in America.
Well, their organization was established in 1897.
Okay. All right, you're reverting back to 2-year-old. Okay. Thank you so much. We enjoy being on. We enjoy having our serious discussions as well as our laughs. We hope you have a merry, merry Christmas and love on your loved ones and ignore the ones who come for the holiday meal and start trouble and just have a good time, okay?
And look for a new year, a great year, open up the year.
This is Choice 106.9, WRNE 980, WBQP-TV 12.8, and we thank you for listening. This is the Art and Jessica Show. Thank you.
Look at her.
every day.
I love that hair.
Is that, is great hair?
It's new hair today.
It's new hair?
Yes.
And you smell, and what do you have on today? You smell scrub delicious.
I
wear
CK1.
Mm-hmm. I've never seen your hair.
It's okay. You'll see it again one day when it's a bad hair day. She brings things out.
Oh, it's a wig.
Absolutely.
George, if a boulder had to hit you in the head, you'd have a concussion right now.
I swear.
We're going to get to Marcy's Five. That's on the way, plus a whole lot more, everybody. Here we go. It's the Doug Beck Show.